I like that A, there is dust blowing, and B, there are birds flying below where I am hanging to give you some sense of how high it's supposed to be. Hey, 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 everybody, it's Erik, more of The Last Guardian, right here. So Trico didn't eat me again this time. He just swallowed me again. And now he's back to himself and he's going, hey, hey, dude, please wake up. I'm sorry, I swallowed you.
The nest.
The only way in or out was from the air. Well, thank you for that crucial piece of information now that I'm hours into gameplay. I would like to wake up, please. Wake up, kid. Wake up. That's me shaking the camera, by the way. Wake up. Wake up, wake up, wake up. I'm with Trico. Get up. Oh, God. Trico. Come on, buddy. Don't freak me out anymore. You already tried to eat me once. You gave me a memory of swallowing me again. Wow, that kid is totally out of it. Look at him just hanging there. Yeah, Trico's like, nope, we need out of this particular place right now. Right this moment, we need out. Yeah, just get out of that chamber. That chamber was a bad chamber to even go into. I'm right there with you, Trico. That was a mistake. Sorry about that. I apologize. Boy, look at that kid. Just wow. Swinging like dead weight. Okay. I'm gonna run from you, Trico. Now I ran from you. Cause I'm scared of you. This freaking giant Trico, I want to run because I don't know. You have scared me cause the backstory is frightening. Oh, Trico, oh, tainted Trico. No. As soon as I stopped, he picked me up again. Damn it. The game wouldn't let me change angles, and so as soon as I stopped moving, Trico picked me up again. And then the game let me change angles. So it basically was me having to run in fear, and then Trico just picking me up and taking me where he wanted anyway. No, Trico, don't. Now I feel like you're playing with me like I'm a toy. Right now the camera is in a really weird angle that I can barely see where I'm even supposed to be right now. Oh, I can't even figure out I'm lost. I don't even know where I am. Look at this. The camera's like locked on Trico for some reason. Come on, let's. Okay, are we finally gonna be back in control again so that the camera's on me? I don't know what's going on here. It's like the game has lost control somehow. Yeah, it's like the game has lost its camera direction control somehow. I love how when he jumps, he's so heavy that the ruins around him literally shake. Thump. Hello? 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 Wake up, please. Wake up, please. Ugh. Man, that kid is completely dead weight right now. Completely dead weight. And that's probably what went wrong, is if you'll notice, this time around the kid did not get up. And that's probably what broke things, is that he's apparently not supposed to be awake right now. And so as soon as I could move, things got... that broke the game. Yeah, see, I'm supposed to still be out cold. That makes a lot more sense why he was trying to touch me then. Because I was out cold makes a lot more sense, whereas when I was moving around, it looked like he was just trying to paw me. Like trying to claw me like he was going to eat me again. See, now this makes so much more sense. Now the camera angles match up to what was actually going on story-wise. See? And that's why he sat down right by the pool, because he was supposed to be putting me in the pool. That makes sense. The game literally had just glitched. Look, it's Trico trying to help me. He just dropped me face down in a pool. Come on, that'll wake you up, right? And it did, or it would have drowned me. One of the two. Oh, and look, now Trico's all excited. Yay, my friend is not dead. Yay, I woke him up sufficiently. See, I don't want to eat you. You're my best friend. All right, great, we're friends. Wonderful. Now, the controls work again. Great, so how about we get out of here? Is there a way out? Can we go somewhere? Oh, maybe you will go down here now. Okay. I didn't think you wanted to stay here. All right, if you're willing to go this way now, then let's do it. I didn't think you wanted to come back here. Oh, I guess you just wanted to turn around and find a way to wake me up. Okay, well then, fuck it. Yeah, let's keep going. Because I can see a way out. I think it's over here. Let's go that way. Yeti. Go that way, Trico. See it? There you go. There you are. Do it. Good doggy monster thingy. And another door open. Come on in, buddy. Here we go. We're in a mine. Suddenly. Look at that. Well, I guess we've been sort of in a mine before. Okay.
Atatu o semokirai irigirik agutrikono agetatutu yamezi.
Can you come this way, Trico? Can you just come this way? See, I don't think he can. Can you? Oh, shit. I didn't even try to call him because I didn't think he could get this far.
Trico.
Come on, Trico. Keep coming forward, buddy.
Trico.
That's such a weird thing to see. All right. And then from there... Wow. Okay. Thank you, narration, because otherwise that would have taken me a lot longer to figure out. It just did not look large enough for him at all. Hey, Trico. Come this way, buddy. Come on. I know you're not going to like it, but come on.
Trico!
Trico! This will at least be larger than the thing you were just in, I think. or maybe not. Oh, poor Trico. Come on, buddy. Are we taking this whole mine down with us when we go? Oh shit, I need Trico now because without him, I'm not gonna be able to, Come on, buddy. Oh my god. Look at how uncomfortable he looks. Come on, buddy. You gotta keep coming. Oh no! Oh! Well, at least that was a required scene. That makes me a little happier. But I am really having emotional reactions to when bad things happen to Trico. Less so when they happen to me. Trico? You dead, man? Yeah, man. I'm dead. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Come on. Okay, we gotta find a way to get Trico out. Come on, Trico. Oh no. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Oh, I don't have time for these things. Come on, Trico, you need to, like, reappear and save me. Trico! Oh, thank God. I was hoping that if I ran back, that might be enough to make him, like, dig his ass out of the ground. I was sort of hoping he wasn't dead, frankly. Trico, they're gonna attack you from behind. Turn around. Get his ass. Get him. Way to go, buddy. I'm so glad you are still alive. I think you have a thing in you, though, so let me try and pull it out. Calm down. We're safely out of the thing. We did it. Please stop, especially since your thing is in your ass this time. So, hang on. It's literally in your ass, Trico, so hang on. Oh, look, we're all the way over here. Wow, that mine got us through a bunch of underground to get us over to this section. Oh man, he really hates the people who had him under control. Look at that. Alright, let's do it. Let's jump. We know where we're going to. Do it. I know where you're going to. Just go. I think his wings are getting bigger. I think he's like recuperating over time. I think his horns are getting longer. I think like he's like getting better over time. Coming back to... Uh-oh. That's gonna crumble underneath you, buddy. Please be aware of that. Like I said, it's gonna crumble. So move. Move, Trico. Move. Uh-oh. And there's eye things ahead of you. Okay, I'm gonna have to get off you pretty quickly, Trico. because time is going to be of the essence. I can feel it. I need to get down and not die. Oh, shit. And not die, Trico. That means please don't push me off. There you go. Any moment you're going to be like, oh no, there's eyes. Yeah, see? And now you freaked out about it. So now how the hell do I get across? Oh, I see. Okay. Alright, just hang tight, Trico. I'm working on it, buddy. Has to be a way across here. I'm working on it. Just give me a second. Give me a beat. Give me a second. Give me a chance. Just to save you like you saved me. Give me a second. There must be a way to get up to the top. There must be a way to get up to the top. Oh God, of course. Guess what? I have to go across this thing. Why? Because it's there. If it's there, that must be the way across. I know the way video games work. Just like I assumed from the very beginning that I would have to go all the way across and then find my way back again somehow. Do I make this jump? I'm gonna try. Yep. Okay, does that get me to the top? Yes, no? I think it does. If I can climb up here, and I don't know if I can. I can, yay! I don't know if this will actually work though. That's a really good question. Well, shit. How do I get the rest of the way up? This has been my worry the whole time. Is there some place over there I could go that would actually get me up? Shit. Alright, hang on. I gotta try and check over here first. Because maybe I have to go all the way over and then come back. Because there is a way over here. And if there is one, then maybe I have to use it. Wow, this is becoming a very complicated way to go just to get to the top. I know, Trico, I'm trying to come back for you, buddy. I'm trying. Look at poor Trico over there like, what the fuck are you doing so far away? Believe me, buddy, I don't like the fact that I'm doing anything close to this far. Man, I made all those jumps. In a game where I really hate the way oh my god. In a game where I really hate the way angles work, is what I was trying to say, and then I almost didn't make that one. Oh shit. See? Spoke too soon. Okay, come on. We can do this. Okay. I knew it. I knew that once I made one mistake. Oh my god. Please. Okay. That might be it. That might be it. Please let that be it. Dun 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 dun. All the way around. We should be almost all the way around at this point. Like, this should really be it. There are steps now. Hopefully that means we finally reached the top. I might just make it after all. Doodle doo 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 doodle doo. And there you go. That is the extent of my tribute to Mary Tyler Moore. Alright, and that should be it, right? I should be able to go right down now and right across. The end. Hey, buddy. I'm all the way back. I didn't leave you behind. I told you I wouldn't, and I didn't. Alright. That one goes off this way. See? There's one gone. Oh no. No, 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 no. You leave me alone. You leave me alone. Oh, shit. What am I supposed to do here? Oh, my God. What the fuck am I supposed to do with that? It's like an army has shown up. Shit. I can't even get rid of the thing fast enough to... Oh, my God. There is so many of them. I can't do anything about it. They're going to kill me. I literally cannot do anything about it. They have... Oh, it's like their leader or something. I can't stop it. I literally can't stop it. Because I... Trico, you are going to have to overcome your fear right now. Because I can't do anything about it. Trico? Okay, that was awesome. Because there was literally nothing I could do at that moment in time. There were so many things attacking me that I was like, nope, there is nothing I can do. Yeah, come on, Trico. Yeah, let's do it, buddy. Alright, yeah. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Go, Trico, go! Go, Trico, go! Oh, shit.
Trico!
Come on! Spread your wings and fly, baby! Yeah, no more. No more of this halfway nonsense. Come on, Trico, you can do it, buddy. God. Oh, God, here we go again. Come on, Trico, you can do it, buddy. Oh, no, 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 no. I don't want to leave you behind, Trico, but the game is telling me I'm supposed to. I'm trying, Trico, I'm trying. I'm trying to open a thing for you. Just hang on. Hang on, Trico, I opened a thing. Can you get in? I opened a thing, get in. Get in. Oh, shit. No, I opened a thing for you. How the fuck do I get down? Oh shit, are you kidding me? I hate you, game. Oh my God. Oh shit. My turn to fall. Trico! Give me your tail! Okay. Oh God. Oh, this is not good. I'm trying, Trico. I am trying to save you. I'm trying, buddy. I'm trying. Just hang on. I'm getting... Just hang on. Dang it. Let me get up. I got another one. Here. Get it. I'm getting it open, Trico. I'm getting it open. Shit, did he fall? I didn't mean to fall in it. Okay. Get inside, Trico. Come on, buddy. No! Here we go again. Oh, no, wait. He made it. Okay. Oh, thank God. Well, you're inside, Trico. I was like, well, you're inside. I don't know how I get back to you, but cool. And Trico's like, okay, I'm right here. Trico! Save me! Okay, cool. And Trico's like, I got you. Oh, no! Shit. Okay, come on, Trico. Let's do it, buddy. Safely back inside. Holy shit. And there we go. More of The Last Guardian. Hope you guys had fun watching. I sure had fun playing it. I love this game so, so, so much. I seriously love this game. If you did, leave me some comments down below. Let me know what you're thinking. And of course, you can always subscribe by clicking the subscribe button. Once you do, make sure you also turn on the notification bell so that you actually get notified every time we have a new video, because we do 6 days a week. Until next time, this is Erik, and I am out.